It's kind of noisy. The air conditioner's on right now. But I'm just going to do a, about to do a string change. It's about 20 till 1 in the morning. And I'm going to do a string change. Hope you can hear me. Not on this guitar though. I was just wanting to use this for a sound comparison. Now these strings that I use are Elixir, Phosphor, Bronze, Light Gauge, that's 0.012, 0.12 to 0.53, and that's what I use. I've tried mediums and they just kill my fingers, but I just recently picked up a Dunlop. You can see that. Last time I did this, you couldn't see it. Took you a macro to come in good enough or something. It's a Dunlop. Anyway, it's a, they call it a tri-pick. It's got 3 points. And this is the 1 millimeter. And I'm trying to get used to it. It's a little bigger. But here's what this guitar sounds like. These strings have been on here for about, I'd say at least a good 2 months. And they still sound really good. I can tell they're about needing to be changed because they're getting harder to tune. And they just don't put out as much as the new string would, but they still sound really good. So here's what they sound like. And then I'll show you the guitar I'm going to be changing the strings on. This is on my Fender Malibu Acoustic, by the way. Headstock. You know, the Strat headstock. So I'm just going to try to play as loud as I can. You know the situation. Nice deep tone. Attention especially to this low E string here. Nice boom, gets up there pretty good. Not too crisp now because the strings aren't new, but so here's my other guitar. Show it to you. Perloid inlay around the sound hole inside here. It's got a AGETN Artec pickup in it. Probably can't see that in a lot, I can't really tell, but I'll tilt it up here. There you go. Tuner, volume knobs, treble, presence, everything. Plugs in through the strap guard thing. Here's the headstock. So, anyway. And, I don't even know if this thing's tuned or not. I doubt it. I tune it up. Thank you. thing I can notice on this is that these strings I'm using on this one are the GHS Infinity Bronze strings, and these are also light gauge 12s. I got them for $12.99 at a Crossville Flea Market up here. That's what the bag looks like. And I've had these on for nearly as long as I've had the Elixirs on. These are 12 to 54, by the way, light gauge. I don't know if you can read the text on that or not. Probably not. But it says, basically, these are coated strings. And they're coated. The coating process is called metal surface treatment, or MST. Coats the outer wires, which are then wrapped around high quality